Happy Monday, everyone. It's Mike back again. And in today's Make It or Break It Monday video, we are going to be ripping open into three Prizm draft picks. I was lucky enough last week to go on a Walmart hunt, and these were actually left over. So it's pretty excited to go ahead and get into this. But of course, with Make It or Break It Mondays, we're going to do a quick recap on last week. But, you know, if you're new to the channel, Make It or Break It Mondays is just my weekly series where I like to do a shout out, hence the make, and also do a quick rip, which is the break. So for this one, it is going to be Panini Prizm draft picks. So, you know, I like to kind of showcase just really quick rips, stuff that you guys could probably find in the store, see if it's even worth it, or if my luck is a make or a break or a win or a loss. So I do like doing quick rips, and also I also like to do quick shout outs. So hopefully you'll see your guys' names over there on the left. So this will be the quick recap. So a lot of people did like the score. You know, you guys could still find score on Target, I think. You know, it's a quick cheap rip. I was able to pull out a number Dion and you know, a couple purple color matches for Justin Jefferson, and it got a nice CD. So, you know, I had some new commenters on the channel, so I highly appreciate it. Don't be shy, you know, at the end of the video, let me know what you guys think of this product. Comment below if you think this week was a win or a loss. Let me know who you guys think about my make is this week. So we'll go ahead and get right into it. I did miss the live stream yesterday, but one shout out that I've been, you know, waiting for and wanting to do, and one of my very earlier supporters, you know, Spurs Cards 21 said it pretty well on yesterday's live stream. You know, shout out to Hoss of Cards, just you know, a big contributor to the YouTube community. I do say it, I think he was one of my very first subs. He was, you know, always engaging me on my content, encouraging me to continue to post more. So Hoss, I really appreciate you, dude. Hopefully you guys have fun at Nationals last week, but you know, I'll put some information over there. Also, take a look at their live stream. What they do to just, you know, talk and engage with the community is pretty big. So that is my make for this week, and we'll go ahead and get right into the break. So we have 15 cards inside. I think there's just two packs. This is the first time I'm actually opening this stuff. So there's one pack of just 12 cards, and you do have the bonus pack right over there. And I'll go ahead and zoom in. So there is an opportunity for some draft picks autograph screen. You guys can see that right there. And it does look like on campus. So I have seen some of the on campus stuff pulled. That stuff looks awesome. So we'll go ahead and dive right into this. Actually, I'll open up all three to kind of speed things up. Yeah, I was kind of bummed out that I wasn't able to catch the live stream yesterday from Haas, but you know, Haas, JPN Cards, Rycon, Spurs Cards 21, they do that ever so often. Just really cool to engage with those guys and talk with other people that's in the YouTube community. So next time you guys, you know, definitely hop on there, say what's up to those guys, say what's up to everyone. Just pretty cool. I think Spurs Cards had one of these packs to give away, so congrats to maybe Sports Cards for winning that. So we'll go ahead and get into Mike Evans, Kirk Cousins, Antonio Gibson. Ooh, these cards are thick. Amari Cooper, Joe Mixon, nice Calvin Ridley green. We have another green of Devontae Smith, so that's a good wide receiver to have. Rashad Jr., Elijah Mitchell, Rondell Moore, nice All-American Rashad Jr. again. And there we go, some TLaw base right there. So that's pretty awesome. Definitely gonna take that one as a win. So I know, you know, this is draft picks, it is college. So, but hey man, it's pretty cool to pull a TLaw right off the bat. So definitely gonna go ahead and get him sleeved up. Put that one over there. And then we'll get the Devontae Smith. Since it is a green prism. Hopefully you guys like the Raiders in the background. Gotta shout out my team. Won't be the last time I showcase those guys in the back. But hey, you gotta rep your team, just like Haas always repping up his Cleveland. Even though my Raiders are in Vegas, they are still Oakland to me. So put those rookies off to the side. Nice green Prizm. And we'll go ahead and get into pack number two. All right, so we have Tyreek Hill, Philip Rivers, Clyde Edwards-Helaire. I think they recycled this picture like a bunch of times, but teach their own. Jared Stidham, Saquon with the Cavs. Nice, Henry Ruggs. Green, definitely going to take that one. Nice, Kadarius Toney, green. Let's keep it going. All-American. Tylan Wallace. Asante Samuel Jr. Jamari Chase. And Carlos Bisham. So, definitely could put Jamari Chase. Notable rookies. Got to get my Henry Ruggs. I think he's going to have a bounce back year. I think the Raiders all in all are going to have a great offense. But the offense is never ever the issue. It's that forsaken defense. But, you know, it is what it is. Let's get those rookies over there. All right. So once again, it'll be a good time. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. Highly appreciate it. Let me know what you guys think of this product. We got Teddy Bridgewater again. Laviska Shenault. Tua Tagovailoa. J.K. Dobbins. We got some silver action right there. We got D-Hop in our silver. Aaron Rodgers. Okay. I wonder if he's going to report back. But, man, just love A-Rod. One of my favorite quarterbacks to watch. The Gunslinger. Daz Newsome for the green. Dang, there we go. Another TLaw. There we go. Justin Fields. We got a nice QB pack right here. Kyle Pitts. Devontae Smith again. And Rashard Bateman. So that was a fire pack. So definitely loving this one. Gonna get some of these guys sleeved up here. So we popped two TLaws. Nice Kyle Pitts. Insert. Yeah, I couldn't believe my Walmart still had these. They usually stock on Wednesdays or Thursdays, but I got there a little bit late. A lot of the big stuff was already taken, but they did have some of this stuff. I just asked the lady if I could just grab all three instead of taking two and going back in line, and she said sure, because there was no one else there. So she asked me if I was running a little bit late, and I said I sure am. So... all right, so we'll go ahead and get into our bonus packs. Ooh, can't forget about sleeving up that nice silver A-Rod. All right. Hopefully everyone enjoyed the live stream yesterday. Also, too, if you guys woke up super early, shout out to Colin Morikawa for winning the Open. That was awesome. Got to take a look and rewatch that stuff. So T. Higgins, red, white, and blue, second year. Nice Patrick Surtain rookie card. And Devontae Smith again. So, man, it was a Devontae Smith type of box for packs for sure. Let's see if you get something crazy. But, man, two TLaws, man, I'm pretty happy with that. Nice Josh Allen. Ooh, this one is dented big time. You guys can see that. So hopefully the rest are not going to be that bad. Kadarius Toney. So this one's actually looking pretty decent on this. And then Jamari Chase, red, white, and blue. So definitely taking that. And our last pack. This feels a little light. So let's hope for some good stuff. Jarvis Landry. Justin Herbert, red, white, and blue. And then our last one, it looks like a Tiger. Jamari Chase again. So definitely had a lot of fun with this stuff. I think I do have a couple blaster boxes that I'll definitely have off to the side, probably do another video for that one. But our inserts were pretty fun. Too bad on the Josh Allen, but we'll go real quickly on some of our notables. And yep, so we had a nice silver A-Rod. We had two TLaws, one and two. Look at that in the focus. Nice Devontae Smith, nice Henry Ruggs, two Alabama wide receivers right there. We had a nice Justin Fields base, Kyle Pitts, Devontae Smith again, So let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to go over and check out Hoss of Cards. Comment below. Let me know if you guys think this was a win, a tie, or a loss. Hopefully everyone has a great week, and I'll see you when I see you.